E. E is beautiful on its own. E can stand out from the other letters. E is how me, myself, and I express my feelings about this earth, about the world. E is like a word by itself. E can show how other people view the earth and feel. This is the last. E at the end of the day is just E. E is just E. E is just E. Nothing less, nothing else, nothing more. E is just E. If you have a problem with that, then just take a big fat E to the face. E is just E. E is beautiful on its own.